They have not trailed yet tonight. Mikheyev to Hall and across the line to Muzzin. Back to Hall again. Out high at Simmons. His wrist shot missed the net. Loose puck score! Ilya Mikheyev picked it up right off the end boards and flipped it in on Leonard. And the Leafs with a couple of quick goals in the second are up 3-1.
Well, a missed shot that goes wide. Mikheyev's going to play it off the back wall, and he has been red hot since coming back to the lineup. Looks at his point streak to 4 games. A little zone pressure, a little play to the slot. The shot goes wide, and Mikheyev just off to the side, able to put it over the left pad of Robin Leonard. Just like that, the Leafs grabbed their first 2-goal lead. Said in a period in which the Golden Knights really controlled it,